goes to fund the library. It goes to help support getting new sports equipment. It goes to funding all that candy at Trunk or Treat. All kinds of stuff going on. Realize that Trunk or Treat is Friday, October 25th, 6:30 to 8. Come in your favorite costume. I've even heard rumors that Principal Ted was going to dress up in a costume this year. You're doing great. Nice hustle. You got polka dots all over you. You must be running hard. Nice work, girls. There we go. Here comes the hurdle up, girls. Keep pushing. Oh, we've got 13 already.